Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you hit subscribe here on YouTube. I will be doing a lot more with this 3D printer and showing more of what it's capable of. Also, make sure to give me a follow over on Instagram at jpainwoodworking. And if you want to see some detailed articles on any of the projects I make, go over to jpainwoodworking.com and check that out there. And we'll see you guys on the next one.